one. Okay, his first tip he said was play together with friends. Okay, that was basically what he said. I've added some more stuff to these points as well. But play together with friends or just people you know are good like. So first of all, playing with friends and not playing solo, it will definitely go and help you out. This is something which I said in like thousands of videos. Like, you should go and play with your friends because you can communicate with them, you can help each other out, and like you can focus on your own thing because maybe you know that your friend is good or maybe even better than you. Then you don't have to like focus on, oh god, did he just like do that? Or why is he building that? Because then you know that your friend or the player that you're playing with, like, he can play. You don't need to help him. You don't need to worry about him. So playing with friends is like, it's a really good thing to do. And both he and me are recommending you to do this, especially if you want to rank up in rank or just get a higher win rate. Playing with friends will definitely help you, unless the friends you're playing with are extremely bad. Okay, try to find someone which can play. And if you don't have any friends to play with, you can try to post on the forum, try to find anyone that would want to play with you, or just comment down below this video and try to find someone which is maybe on the same rank or wants to play with you. Okay, it's really easy to find players. Maybe just find a game, add some friends after that game, and just yeah, play with them, and they're probably good either way. Okay, so that was tip number one. Okay, tip number two. Never pick a hero you can't play in Classic or Ranked. And this is really obvious, yes, but there's still a ton of people not, like, they are still picking heroes which they can't play. I gotta admit, I have done it maybe a few times when they have been a new hero and I just directly jumped into maybe a Ranked or a Classic, which hasn't always ended in a good way, okay? So he said you should either go ahead and play Heroes versus AI or a custom game. You just learn the hero first. This is so important to actually go to learn the hero before you start playing it. For example, Ranked. That's the worst thing you can do. Picking up a new hero which you have never played before and that you can't play is playing it in Ranked, okay? And this is goes for all the heroes. If you have a few heroes which you have played, but you know that you're not good with it, you shouldn't play it in Ranked, okay? And you should have played in Classic because you'll be playing worse, obviously. You're just gonna learn that hero. But if it's a hero which you have played before, sure, play it in Classic, but I do not recommend you playing it in Ranked, okay? It isn't that smart, okay? You try to pick heroes which you have played before, even though you know that maybe they aren't super overpowered currently, but you have at least played them and you know how they work, okay? So never pick a hero which you haven't played or a hero which you're bad with, okay? Then, tip number three. When playing drops, pick epic or higher, pick the best heroes first. And this might also be quite obvious, but some people doesn't do this either way, okay? And this will most likely go ahead and work for when you're playing with a team, okay? When you're playing solo in draft pick, obviously this will be a lot harder, but if you're playing with friends and you can't communicate with them or just talk with them before the match, you should go to focus the heroes which are most important, okay? Like, for example, Carry. Carry is extremely overpowered. Getting her in the team is obviously really great, okay? But if you're the first picker and you always, like, play mage, you should still go and pick Carry so you can just, like, switch with the teammate if you want to play Carry later on, okay? Because you can switch in the teams, okay? So you want to pick the best heroes first. By doing this, the enemy team can't pick that hero either, okay? Because you already got it. So for now, example, the first thing you would pick would be maybe Carry, because Carry is overpowered. Maybe a Refill, because she's also really strong. These heroes in general, which are really, really strong currently, or that you really badly need in, like, a team setup. Like, a few months ago, Estus was really great, and you really badly needed him in a team. And if he wasn't banned, you should have picked him first, okay? Or else the enemy team would have picked him. You can still switch between your teammates, okay? So that's great. So that's tip number three. Tip number four, always listen to your team, okay? This might not be the most obvious thing, but it's also obvious, okay? Most of these are obvious, but, like, you just have to think about this all the time, okay? Always listen to your team, especially Lord and top, okay? So if they say, let's try to go to Lord, and you stay farming bot lane, for example, and Lord is a top, you will have a huge distance until Lord, and maybe it ends up like there's a team fight at Lord. You can't help them from there, okay? Maybe you can push, but you can't help them. Maybe they will pick up your full team and Lord. They will get a huge advantage, okay? So if someone says, let's go Lord, at least go closer to Lord, so you can't go and help them if the enemy team goes there, or just go to Lord, because you'll be able to take Lord a lot faster by helping your teammates out, okay? And same thing goes for Turtle. If your mid and your bot line is gonna go for Turtle, and your bot lane or mid, you're definitely gonna go there, even though you can see that your bot lane is gonna go and try and Turtle and move towards them and help them. You'll be able to take down Turtle a lot faster. And if you catch someone of the enemies off guard trying to steal Turtle or just roaming there, you can easily pick up another kill and Turtle, which is just a win, okay? So that's the fourth tip. The fifth tip, turrets before kills, especially the last turret, okay? This is the thing that everyone should go to chance, okay? I see this in every single game I play. Like, it doesn't matter if it's ranked or classic, people are just going after kills. I don't get why are you doing that. Maybe you can take a turret, or you can take a kill. You should always take the turret, you should always try to push. Taking turrets, towers are definitely much more important than kills, especially the last turret, okay? Maybe the first turret isn't as important, but getting the last turret is extremely important, because you will start spawning super minions, and you can also go into the base, and they can't escape that route because they don't have a tower there, so you can just, like, follow them and kill them. So that is extremely, extremely important. This late game, okay, late game, keep focusing on kills late game or mid game, just like chasing someone, it isn't smart, okay? If you see someone with low HP but it's like a really long away, you should try to just push instead, not try to follow him. And this is mid game and late game, you should try to push instead, okay? Because even if you get that kill, maybe your max build, it doesn't matter, okay? You should just try to push, okay? Because late game, the enemies will eventually get as much gold as you, and they will be able to be getting full stacks, getting full items and stuff like that. So always try to push, always focus on the towers, especially the last turret, okay? And tip number 6, use your map to the max, okay? So basically, just try to look at the map as much as possible, as much as you can, okay? Because you will be able to see if there's someone missing in mid lane, then maybe you should go ahead and back a bit off if you're in top lane and you saw maybe them running top, because maybe they're gonna go and gank you. Because this is an extremely easy tip to follow, just look at the map as much as you can, okay? Because you'll be able to see where the enemies are and where your teammates are. And maybe if you see someone ganking you, but you can see that you have two teammates also ganking, you stay in the lane, you'll be able to pick up maybe two kills because your teammates are ganking as well. You'll be able to see where your teammates are and where the enemies are, okay? Obviously, you can't see the enemies all the time, but you can see them when they are in lane and when they're moving out of the lane, okay? So you can see what direction they're going and stuff like that. So try to look at the map as much as possible, okay? And number 7, okay? A lot of these tips which I've said, I have been telling you guys for 8 months, okay? But, like, okay? This is from the best player. I felt you really should have listened to this, okay? So, tip number 7, never surrender a game, okay? The enemy team, even though the enemy team has a huge lead, okay, just try to defend. Eventually, you will get the max items as well, and maybe the enemy team can go ahead and make a mistake, okay? And the comeback is real, it is definitely real, okay? You have probably made some insane comebacks, maybe won a game which you never thought you would win, and the thing with those matches, they're like the best wins you can have. Like, you thought, you were thinking, like, we're gonna lose this, and then you win. That's the best feeling you can get, okay? So never surrender, okay? I've said this thousands of times. Never surrender a game. There's a huge chance that the enemy team does a mistake, okay? They completely fail something, and you're able to win, okay? Maybe you win a team fight like game. You can just gonna push for the win. Okay, simply never surrender, okay? And then, tip number 8. This is another obvious tip. Learn from your mistakes, okay? This can be implemented to real life as well. But if you play a game and you make a mistake, then try to think about it so the next game you won't do the same mistake again, okay? It's a really simple tip, okay? So that was 8 tips from the best player in the world, okay? Really gonna listen to these tips, and you will definitely go and get a higher win rate for sure, and rank up a lot faster in rank. But guys, that's all for this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. I really hope I will see you.